Hello friends, welcome back to my channel again. Today in this video we will see a new off-campus drive from the Mphasis company. This off-campus drive is mainly for 2021 pass out candidates only. Job position is associate software engineer or software engineer level 2, level 3. Okay, so what are the eligibility criteria for 2021 batch candidates? Candidate must be an Indian citizen and minimum 60% marks or 6.3 CGPA in graduation, and candidate should not have any backlogs for participating in the hiring process. B, BTech MCA graduates from computer science, information technology, electronics and telecommunication, then telecommunication and electrical and electronics branch candidates can apply batch 2021. Candidate needs to be flexible to work on any role within the application tower of Mphasis: application development, application testing, application product support, etc. As per the business requirement, the candidate need to work. Then work location: flexible to relocate to Bangalore, Chennai, Pune, Hyderabad, Mumbai, Noida. So these are the work location. They can give you any job location. Okay, so this is mainly for 2021 batch. So in detail we will see here. You can see here Mphasis. This is the main official website, and they are hiring for trainee associate software engineer position. 0 to 1 year means fresher. This is mainly for fresher, so you can apply from here. And candidate should be same criteria as I earlier said here, same criteria: 6.3 CGPA, then no backlog, B, BTech, MCA candidates from batch 2021 with all of these branches, CS, IT, electronics, electrical candidates can apply. Okay, so they have provided some information about the Mphasis company at the right side. If you are interested, then please read. Okay, so I will give you the link in the description box below. Then click on the apply now button to apply for this Mphasis drive. Okay, so please apply for this position. Don't miss this chance. Okay, so I had clicked on apply now button, and it is asking me for the privacy policy. Click on I agree, and you are applying for trainee associate software engineer. Enter your first name, last name, your mail ID, then your contact number, and then continue, and then fill other details as per requirement. Okay, so dear batch 2021, please don't miss this chance. This is a very good opportunity for all of you. Please apply for this position, and thanks for watching this video.